Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video is all about iOS 12 security settings you'll want to enable. Come on, let's get after it. Apple recently released iOS 12, and there are some security settings you might want to consider enabling. First up, set a stronger passcode. Remember when passcodes were only 4 digits? Now they're 6, but you can actually set a custom numeric code of any length. To do so, head to Settings, then Touch ID and Passcode. Enter your passcode here, and then select Change Passcode. Enter your passcode here. In these options that pop up, select Custom Numeric Code. Next, be sure to turn on USB Restricted Mode. This prevents hackers from being able to bypass your lock screen to get at your data. Now you could actually set this up in iOS 11 too. So from Settings, scroll down to Touch ID and Passcode. Enter your passcode here. Scroll down again and make sure USB accessories is turned off. So last is a feature that's been available since iOS 11, but it's easier than ever to enable in iOS 12. That's TwoFactor Authentication. So from your settings, tap on your name at the top, and then go to Password and Security. Then tap the TwoFactor Authentication on. That's all there is to it. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.